tried to make this kind and clear just a chance that maybe we'll find better days. Cause I don't need boxes wrapped in strings. Design of love and emptiness paints the chance that maybe we'll find better days.
Thank you so much for spending tonight with us. Thank you for putting up with my bullshit. Wow. Alright. I just want to tell you, like, this tour is coming to an end, and tonight has been really special. For a lot of reasons. And I'm like, that's so awesome. I'm so happy for you. I don't even know you, but I'm really happy. We used to travel around in a van and sleep on everyone's floors and just do all that kind of stuff. When you're a kid, you do that kind of thing. And a lot of people in Austin, I don't know how many musicians are in this room. No, I gotta say, everybody in this band is fucking awesome. I am the weak link. But, you know, but I read the song, so that's cool. I love you, man.
I love you.
Because you.
My wife loves you.
Securing my position as an underground cult figure, okay? And I was so fucking cool. So cool. And then I wrote this song, and life changed.
Oh,
me sang.
Robbie!
Slowly we walk on that down. I won't tell your name. Thank you so much for sticking with us all these years.
Thank you.
head tonight might be high.
Got it!
Thank you. God bless you, man. I knew you wouldn't let us down.